Here's what this instrument would sound like with a little bit of strumming.